To set the SoClean timer, power up your unit by plugging the AC adapter into the back of your SoClean and then into a wall outlet. Now, set your clock by pushing the button with the clock icon. This will prompt you to set the current time by pushing either the plus or minus button until your current time is reached. Then, push the clock button once more to store your time and to return to the home screen. If you prefer your clock to display in the 24-hour military time format, press the plus and clock buttons simultaneously. You will then be prompted to choose either the 12 or 24-hour format. The SoClean comes preset to start a 7-minute cycle at 10 o'clock a.m. every day. If you wish to change these settings, it's easy. You can do this by pushing the hourglass button. You'll then be prompted to set the runtime, that is, how many minutes the SoClean operates during its daily cycle. Increase or decrease these minutes by pushing the plus or minus buttons. 5 to 10 minutes should be enough to completely sanitize your equipment. Now, push the hourglass button once more to set the time of day you'd like your SoClean to begin its cycle. Use the plus or minus button to reach the desired time. Finally, press the hourglass button one last time to store your settings and return to the home screen. You're now completely set up and ready to run.